Where do you guys see yourselves in 5 years? Hopefully still together, right?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Well, hopefully in hopefully 5 years
we're touring and at least have 3 albums out by then. That's where,
yeah,
that's a good one.
I'd like to do that. I'd like to be, yeah,
touring 9 months out of the year.
Touring, making records, and living music.
Just being successful in our career and being able to...
On TRL.
Yeah, totally.
It's
all done, man.
They even still have TRL.
Oh, it ended like last month.
Yeah.
What, are you serious?
Yeah.
Man, you guys missed the boat.
Has like no music at all. Horrible, right?
No, it's just
what's the
stupid
reality music television.
Yeah, exactly. There's no music.
It's like what they have MTV 2 now.
Yeah.
They, but not a lot of people get MTV 2.
Yeah.
Pay extra for that.
I didn't even watch TRL ever.
I
just watched the cool music videos back in like the 90s.
Yeah.
Smashing Pumpkins all the time.
Who are your favorite 90s bands?
Ooh. Smashing Pumpkins.
Korn in the 90s. Was that early 2000s?
No, they were out in the 90s.
Tool.
Definitely in 98.
97 Korn. Yeah, Nirvana.
I don't know.
Yeah. Foo Fighters.
I can't
that was early 2000s.
I got into Offspring, too. It's just like, as a punk pop band. And then Green Day.
Marilyn Manson.
I was and still am a huge
Deftones.
Deftones.
Yeah, Deftones. For show. Nine Inch Nails.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can